Jimmy Kimmel launched a new salvo in his feud with Donald Trump, this time questioning the president's intelligence. Trump responded to reports that Secretary of State Rex Tillerson had called him a moron by first dismissing it as fake news and then implying he had a higher IQ than Tillerson anyway. Kimmel begged to differ. "At this point, I'm not sure Donald Trump could finish the maze on the backs of a Denny's kids menu," Kimmel said on Tuesday night. Kimmel also suggested the two should settle the score on pay-per-view. "I'd pay $100 to watch Rex Tillerson and Donald Trump take IQ tests against each other," he said. See his full takedown in the clip above. Download at Mazza Overnight Editor, HuffPost.